guess that's what we call first lesson over.